one of the things we talked about is we were players first. We founded Grimnir Tactical really on the foundation of providing really good customer experience, really, really friendly. We want to build a positive community. And then we want to just keep this story going. We think we're doing something fairly unique. We're really, really proud of it.